presentation of First Images of the New World is made possible by a grant from Union Oil Company of California.